Boy, oh boy, what a thrilling finish to the Truck Series season. But your champion, he finished second in 2020, second in 2022. But this year, as I said, he is champion of the NASCAR Truck Series. That is Zane Smith. He was my pick to win the championship one for one on the weekend. Let's go. Anyways, but really a thrilling battle there at the end. As much as I hate this format, that was a very fun battle to watch for the race and championship win. The championship leaders with about six to go were running one, two, three, four different strategies. Ben Rhodes had taken two tires on that final pit stop. He was in the lead trying to hold off Zane Smith on four tires, and also Chandler Smith and Ty Majeski, who were on four tires as well. Majeski might have been on two. I need to confirm that elsewhere. But anyways, the point being, different strategies got different championship four guys up to the front, but they were indeed running 1, 2, 3, 4. A great battle going on. Majeski pushed a little bit too hard, and he spun himself out and crashed. He was able to continue on, but he was no longer in the championship contention. Then that came down to the final restart. Ben Rhodes was still the leader. He had to choose. He took the bottom. Then second place, Zane Smith also took the bottom, and Chandler Smith took the top. Championship four contenders, 1, 2, 3, two laps. Who can win the championship? It's the Truck Series. There have been some ugly nights or restarts before. There was no guarantee what was going to happen. They could all wipe each other out. Majeski's the champion. They could all race each other clean, maybe dump someone on the last lap. Option number two it was. Very respectful and fun racing from the top three. Zane Smith went all the way to the bottom, got past Rhodes, and Chandler Smith was able to slide on up, but it was not easy for him. He didn't run away with it. Ben Rhodes, Chandler Smith, still both right there. Ben Rhodes had one final shot going into the final corner. Just missed out. Tried to put the bumper to the back of Zane Smith, and he ended up kind of getting there, and he put himself in the wall a tiny bit, but it ended up being Zane Smith holding off the field, and you love to see that at the end. Fun, clean racing, respect being shown even when it's for a championship. You know, Ben Rhodes could have floored it into turn three and just taken Zane Smith out completely, and maybe himself and Chandler Smith the champion, but it was respectful, very respectful, and that's cool to see. Zane Smith, your 2022 Truck Series champion. Other playoff contenders, or championship four contenders, I should call them. Ben Rhodes finished second. He came so close to defending that title. That two-tire call at the end ended up being a really good call. You know, track position was key. Phoenix, it's very difficult to pass already, and, you know, getting some tires on there definitely helps. So a good move by them, because they were 9th, 10th. They weren't quite up there with Zane Smith, who really dominated this race, but that move put them in contention. He finishes second. Chandler Smith finishes third. The last shot for KBM as a Toyota team to win a championship or a race. Just short. Chandler Smith, really good drive, though. Really good opportunity there. Just came up a little bit short, but still a really good run for him as he moves up to the Xfinity Series next year. And then Ty Majeski ends up finishing, let's see here, still scrolling, 20th. Great season for him, but he had a great run there. Was up there in the top four with the other championship four, but just got a little over-eager there. I know there was five or six laps to go, and he was pushing, but just pushed a little bit too hard. But that is the end of the 2022 Truck Series Championship, the season. Tomorrow is the end of the Xfinity season. Sunday, the Cup Series season. But last race is Camping World as a sponsor. We'll talk about Xfinity, that championship tomorrow. Then we'll also talk about the Cup Series championship tomorrow. We'll do that preview. And then, of course, Sunday is the Cup Series championship itself. So it'll be a fun time. We'll see how it goes. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. If you did, let me know.